Making people run for meat snacks. Part 2.